Hello, in this video I will show you how to enable or disable app drawer on Oukitel OT11. So you have to start by long pressing on your screen and then click on home settings and now click on home screen. And here you can choose between regular and with app drawer. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.